bet of women's and women in sports entertainment. June Byers, the first AWA champion. Wendy Richter from here, the Medusa, one of the latest Hall of Famers, also from Minneapolis.
Into the shot.
Dude, look at this. Vivian Bishan as well was a star here.
Becky went through the ropes by Tamina. Becky Lynch looking wizard quickness against a very powerful Tamina. And that's Tamina's power neutralizing the speed of Becky Lynch as she plants Becky. Tamina for the victory, hooks the leg and a kick out at two.
The Divas division is wrapped around the Bellas. And until they're unseated from that mountaintop, it's going to stay that way.
And to Giant's point, Nikki's still the Divas champion, which means control in many ways of the Divas division. And teams like Team Bad and PCB looking to unseat Nikki. And Becky with a nice move. Becky Lynch, the young upstart from Ireland. She's wrestled all over the world. Youngest female wrestler in the history of Japan. And there's Becky from the top rope. And Becky quickly off the missile drop kick into the cover. Hooks the leg on Tamina. And I thought she had her.
So many times before the Battle Royal that she won at Cork and Hall. Cork and Hall is like the Tokyo's version of Madison Square Garden. Really launched Becky on the international scene.
And Paige leading the cheerleading, so to speak, for Becky Lynch along with the WWE Universe. Great support from her teammates. And Tamina again, we're gonna use her power. Becky caught her though. Becky caught Tamina. And she counters into the disarmer. This is called
Tamina
the disarmer.
To counter.
Submission maneuver.
And rolled right into Becky Lynch's finish.
Tamina taps out. Wow. The disarmer gives
that
Becky
is
the
a
win.
Huge win.
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch.
And Byron, that's why Becky calls herself the last kicker.
That's why Team PCP can say we've got a clear advantage of momentum heading into SummerSlam.
What a win for Becky Lynch in her singles debut here, live on Monday Night Raw.
That was huge.